In this video, I'm gonna show you how to easily add captions to your YouTube videos. Be sure to stay until the end so that you can grab my free content calendar cheat sheet and get started today. Hey there, my name's Lindsay and I'm an online educator over at hazelhaven.com. I help small business owners learn how to grow their online presence with confidence through things like these YouTube videos, as well as my membership community called Action Taker Haven. Okay, confession. The first time I uploaded a YouTube video, I didn't really know that you could edit your captions. YouTube just auto-generate your captions, and this is really embarrassing, but one day I was watching one of my own videos and I didn't have the sound on, but I had the captions on, and I have this one video. I have one video that was like over 10,000 views, and I started watching it and I was like, oh my gosh. So it started playing and it's, you know, where I was saying, "Hey there, it's Lindsay." It had auto-corrected and it said, "Hey there, I'm Stinky." And I was like, what? Are you kidding me? This is like my highest performing video on YouTube and it says I'm Stinky? Like, oh my gosh, it was horrible, it was horrible. So I quickly learned how to edit my captions and so what you want to do is you want to go to the video you want to edit and hit edit video. And then up here, what says subtitles and CC, click on that. And then you can edit your captions. It's usually good to just hit new. And then you can come in here and you can play your video and you can type in your captions. If you've already have your captions in there, you can edit them. So click up here to edit. And then when it doesn't gray out anymore, then you can come in here and edit your captions and make sure that your name is correct and everything else. And it's super simple to do it this way, but I'm gonna show you another way that I like to use through a cool tool. And then when you're done, just hit publish and that's it. And so now I always make sure that it says, "Hey there, it's Lindsay," and it doesn't say, "Hey there, I'm Stinky." Yeah. So if you are like me and you've ever had a really embarrassing autocorrect for your YouTube videos, let me know in the comments below what your embarrassing autocorrect was so I can get a kick out of it. Now, my favorite tool to use for captions is called Rev. It's rev.com. And really cool about this is that after you've uploaded your video to YouTube, instead of you having to rewatch it and type in and edit all your captions, you can send your video directly to Rev and they have somebody watch it and transcribe it. They used to just send you the SRT file and then you could upload it to YouTube, but now they have this awesome feature where they can upload it directly to YouTube for you. It's amazing. So another thing to keep in mind when you have captions is that, you know, not everyone who is watching your videos can hear. You know, they might have hearing loss or they might be deaf, or, you know, they might just be at work and can't, you know, watch your video with sound. You want to make sure that when you are creating your videos that you include captions so that, you know, no matter who's watching your video can still watch it by having your closed captions down there. I know it might sound really silly, but it really means a lot to people watching your videos. I mean, I can't tell you how many times I've come across videos and if they don't have closed captions, I won't even watch them. And, you know, because sometimes you're just sitting there and you don't want to turn your sound on. So just kind of keep that in mind the next time you create your videos and be
be sure to add your captions. Hopefully that was helpful for you. If I come across anything else, you know, I'll definitely pop it in the comments below or in the description, but I really do appreciate you watching me, and hopefully I am not stinky and you will remember me as Lindsay. Okay, so let me know. What is the worst auto correction you've had on your captions? Let me know below. All right, have a good one. See you next time. Bye. In this video, it has, hi there, and this is, you know. And so now I always make sure that it says, hey there, it's Lindsay, and it doesn't say, hey there, I'm stinky. Yeah.